Now, that was exciting, wasn't it? Well done! The game seems to be going very well. Yes. All the good work we did exploring the source of your fear. And you've just gone and used it for ill. Your overwhelming fear of isolation. You have turned it against these people who you so desperately want to torment. Has it been worth it?
If we do manage to get someone on the radio,
we will.
Then we tell them we need help. What do we do while we wait?
We go back to the lodge and get everyone else.
Oh God, not the lodge. We should stay here in case whoever it is needs to get back in touch with us.
Let's get that radio working first. It's just a security light. Motion sensor, probably. Inside.
Missing.
After tonight, their disappearance is starting to make more sense.
Jesus, shit!
Emily, you're upset. You need to calm down. You're gonna be fine.
Ah, stop talking! I can't take it!
Stop yelling at me and let me work this out, okay?
Yeah, you just take all the time you need. Not like I'm going anywhere.
I'm gonna try and get to you and pull you up.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it. Get off! Let go! Let go!